Hey Elia, my name is Galia, and in this video I decide you to show three things you can do today to help bring in more customers to your business. So if by the end of this video you liked what you heard, shoot me a message back and we can chat. If not, it's okay with me. So now let me show you three things that will set your company above your competition. The first thing I want to talk about is content. So make sure you have on your homepage a lot of content, at least 15 or 2,000 words, because Google loves content. And then also check if your pictures saved in the correct way. So if, for example, we check right now, see, it just says some number, some, if here will be like some keyword, it would be help you to rank also to your website. So, and another thing I want to cover it is citation. If we come here and type electricians NYC, you can hear see it here as a Google guaranteed ones and ads. This one is a 50-50 because some people tired of ads and they already have ad blockers, so some of them see, some of them not. And then when we come here, we can see the math pack. So the what is citation? It's essentially your business name, address, and phone number listed in various directories all throughout the web. Now it's basically, to put it simply, Yellow Pages, Facebook, LinkedIn, any of those places online that allow business owners to add their business details and services within there would be considered like directory or business directory listing. And in order to rank high on the map here, you need to make sure that you're looking at your competition's directory listing and seeing what they are currently being listed in. And you want to try to go on and get yourself listed in there as well, but you don't want to just stop on, you know, whatever your competition has. You want put whatever they have and add a little bit more, so that way you are completely dominating them in that space, and that will help you rank well here in the search. And now we already covered content and citation. Last thing I want to cover is backlinks. So that has a lot to do with this organic section down here. And you see like Yelp, Expertise, Home Advisor. So there are a lot of big national companies that are taking up the top of the page. The way backlinks work, all it means in that there is a website out there that has a link to your website, and that link to your website could potentially bring some traffic from that other website. So backlinks are not always created equal. If you know, for example, you have backlinks from ice cream shop and it's all about ice cream and ice cream stuff, it's not going to do it as much good for you as, let's say, another electrician company. A lot more effective when you have a relative site linking to you. That's going to be a little bit more powerful because it's more unique and relevant to your industry. Looking to one of these tools I have here, it's called Ahrefs. It's not 100% accurate, but it's one of these companies that buys data from Google, and so it gives me an idea of what's working well for you and what's working well for your competition as well. As you see, you have 78 referring domains that gives you more than 1,000 backlinks, and out of those backlinks, you are getting found for only three keywords, and out of those keywords you are getting zero traffic. So if, for example, we see your competitors here, this guy on the first page, Apollo NYC, so they have 47 referring domains that brings them 381 backlinks, and which is getting them found for 414 keywords, and he has almost 600 people average on their site each month. And if we check what keywords exactly they have, See, they have electricians in my area, 2,000 people searching, and 70 people going to their website. Electrical NYC, 150 people searching, and 46 people going to their website. So you can see this all keywords you can put to your website also. So and to boost these numbers is very doable, and we actually specialize in that. So this is pretty much it. That's all I had, and I hope this video has been educational for you. If you would like to know more about how NYC marketers can help grow your business online, please give me a call and we can chat. If not, no worries, enjoy the free tips I've given today. I will be in touch with you to get feedback on this video. Thanks again, Ilya, and you have a great day.